Dear friends, don't think that these trees are burning on forest fire. These are the flowers of Brahma Vriksha. Yes, these trees during summer lose all the leaves and be only with full of bunches of orange scarlet flowers that look like the forest got fire. That is how Brahma Vriksha is also known as the flame of the forest. When I tell this name, flame of the forest, many of you may raise your eyebrows because you may have the opinion that Gulmohar tree or African tulip tree as the flame of the forest, right? Kindly understand that Gulmohar tree or African tulip tree only be called as flame of the roadside, flame of the roadside alone, not as forest. Because these species are always planted as avenue trees along the streets and never be the part of our native ecosystem. This Brahma Vriksha is scientifically known as Butea monosperma. It is a medium-sized deciduous tree with showy, flame-colored flowers. It occurs in the dry deciduous forest, open grasslands, and in tropical thorn forest, and in the outer Himalayan regions of India. Brahma Vriksha is one of the trees where all the parts are valued either medicinally or commercially. The bark is reported to be used to treat diarrhea, dysentery, intestinal worms, bone fractures, rectal diseases, ulcers, tumors, and diabetes. Leaves, seeds, and gum are considered useful in the treatment of ringworm, boils, and pimples. Flowers are reported to be used to treat skin diseases including leprosy. Decoction of the flowers used as health drink. Green leaves are used for making cups and dried leaves are stitched together to make leaf plates.